Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Nier. We are on the way to Pascal's village. This time, hopefully, we don't get a bad ending. Unexpectedly. Well, this can't be good. Shit.
What the hell?
They're getting eaten?
Eating each other?
Pod, where's Pascal?
Unknown. Cannot establish connection.
What happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers suddenly went mad. They began attacking their friends. I managed to help the children flee to safety, but I fear everyone else's.
You need to get out of here before you're next. Just go. Run. I'll figure out how to handle this.
But what about you?
These guys can't touch me. Now move your ass!
Right!
Well, at least Pascal's okay. Okay, I may have just killed a friendly. Hate these things. God! Excuse you! Nothing up here? Alright. Who am I missing? Oh no, they got this spot too! Damn. Sisters! Oh no! Well, I'm pretty sure one sister was like trying to protect the other because the way they died. Man, that's sad. Is that Persona? Oh no. Dude, Persona 5 comes out soon. Oh my god, there's too many games. I gotta play that one. Like, I love Persona 4. Never played the ones before that. Oh, they got Big Bot! Wait, what? Damn it! You're supposed to be my ally! Jesus! They seem pretty strong. So yeah, look at the sisters. Man. Man, oh man. Trying to kill this thing again. Finally. Can I quick save? Okay. I'm not entirely sure what to do here. I think I've killed. Oh, maybe I haven't killed everything again yet. Hold on. Yeah, I don't know where else to. Oh, maybe there's a bot down here?
I can't leave this village to fend for itself.
I don't. Oh my god, get up the ladder. I can't open this door, right? Or can I? Wait a minute, did I just kill the bot inside? I was trying to punch the door open. Oh my god. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I've been all over this village. Oh, I missed this one. That's what it was. Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, that thing is annoying. Uh-huh. But I'm not even hitting it for the most part. There we go.
them? Pod, scan for survivors.
Scanning. No life signs detected.
None, huh? Pascal, can you hear me?
Hey, too. How is my village? My people?
I'm sorry. I couldn't help them.
Oh, no.
Are the children all right?
I've taken them to the abandoned factory.
All right. I'm on my way.
Damn. What was that? Huh.
Pascal, are you okay?
Me too.
So what exactly happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers just started to feed on each other. If you hadn't come along, I'm sure we would have met the same grim fate. Thank you.
Damn.
Can regenerate as long as they possess the required materials. Is this accurate?
Unfortunately, we cannot regenerate our cores. Cores contain the data which forms our self-consciousness. If one is destroyed, there is no way to restore it. We usually store our cores in safe places, but this time, the villagers had their cores destroyed as well as their bodies.
I see.
Shit.
So is this factory safe?
It was once occupied by a cadre of fellow machines that had gone berserk.
Yeah, they did.
2B took care of that threat. It is quite safe now. We've been using it for storage for some time.
All right. Still, if we're gonna hole up here, I wish we had more info to work with.
Proposal. Unit A2 should secure the safety of Pascal and the children immediately.
What's the hurry?
Haste is predicated on data obtained from the recently restored cross-regional pod network.
Wait, there's more of you?
Affirmative. Cross-regional data reveals a large number of machine lifeforms amassing around these ruins.
What?
Pascal!
Are you kidding me? No, 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 don't lock onto the friendlies!
Reinforcements are infiltrating the facility.
I'll smash them before they can reach this room.
You must let me help you. I will smash them up and kill them.
Pascal? Okay. All right. Oh, we have the blade still. Okay. Don't think we will need repair. What else would we want? I think the blade is. Oh, you know, the spear may be okay here.
Why are they coming after us? Why?
We can sort it out later. Right now, we have to take them down.
That's okay. Yeah. Alright. Let's power this up again. And yatsa. That's not fair. That's not fair. Holy shit, the bouncy balls. See if this does multiple damage to this guy. Oh shit. I'd say that worked. What are we hurt? Oh. Oh, I just saw the sinks. Oh my god.
Fear not, A2. I can handle this!
Holy shit, Pascal. Oh! Wait, are we? Oh shit! I have come here to destroy you. Ah!
I'll kill you.
This is probably bad because Pascal's supposed to be pacifist. Jesus. Okay, so I do have guns. Why are there so many? You want another one? Troy Yukon, man. Holy shit. That was pretty cool. Unexpected.
Are you all right, A2?
Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
I fear for the children. Let us hurry to them.
Pascal, you're cool in my bit. If I'm driving Pascal, I wonder if that's bad news. In case you're wondering, I'm like pressing all the buttons to see if I can do anything with it. But no. Fuck.
Course? They killed themselves.
How? How could this happen?
Why would they do such a thing?
I taught them everything. All my thoughts and emotions. I thought it would serve them well in the future. But instead...
How would teaching them lead to something like this?
Fear.
I don't understand.
I taught the children to know so they wouldn't rush heedlessly into danger. But instead...
Fear destroyed them. It caused them to take their own lives.
If I knew this could happen, I never would have... A2, I need your aid. I cannot live with this heartbreak inside me. I need you. I need you to delete my memories. And if not, then I need you to kill me.
Fuck.
Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits.
But without the memories, Pascal won't be Pascal, right? I can't kill Pascal, though.
Pod. Pascal's memories.
Understood. Initiating memory deletion procedure. Complete. Reset timer activated.
Pascal.
Damn. I said it. It's not that type of game. Damn it. I don't think there's really going to be any happy endings in this one. Hi.
Looks like he's awake, Devila. Morning. Slept well, didn't you, 9S?
Ladies?
I'm in the resistance camp?
That's right. You've been unconscious for nearly 2 weeks. A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Where's 2B?
You know that better than anyone, no? Her black box signal disappeared.
Oh.
Devila and Popola are rare android models designed for medical treatment and maintenance. Without the bunker, they are the only remaining way for Unit 9S to initiate repairs. Proposal: a word of appreciation is appropriate.
Yeah, there used to be lots of our models around. Apparently, we were put here to oversee some kind of large-scale system that was in place.
Apparently? What does that mean?
It means we don't know. All the records from that era have been deleted. Our model kind of went nutso at some point in the past. It ended badly. Most of our kind were disposed of after that, but we were spared. They used us as a sort of control group in order to ensure such a thing couldn't happen again. So yeah, we're lab rats. But at least we get to be here helping out friends. I'd like to think that we're atoning in some way for our past sins. Try not to overdo it, 9S. A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Thanks.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Hello. Recent destruction of Adam and Eve just, yeah. As you're all aware, a large-scale offensive ended in crushing defeat, the loss of our Yorhark compatriots being a particular point of deep regret. Long will we remember their brave sacrifice. However, do not lose hope, for the truth is that we, humanity's great army, still possesses the upper hand. Go forth and fight for victory, not just for your sake, but for the sake of the fallen. So who's... These are all just pre-recorded messages, right? That's what the commander told us? But there is also a small team on the moon for maintenance of that server, right? So somebody is out there.
What is that?
An enormous facility that appeared from an area beneath the ground. It would appear to be machine-related in origin. Further details unknown. Mobile transport platform detected in the section emerging from the facility's center.
So, an elevator?
Actually, let's go back here, transport to the flooded city, and do that side quest first. So at this point, Pascal's village is probably still intact. So I'm guessing this takes place at the same time. Because A2 was knocked out for 2 weeks as well, right? That's new.
Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate.
You do wield MP5-ish? What are these?
I was afraid we'd find this.
Actually, those are somewhere. I don't know.
The only personal items are these dog tags.
Analysis. Remaining transmission records indicate the resistance members were attempting to retreat from battle. Analysis of final coordinates complete. Marking locations on map.
I want to dual wield guns.
Let's go take a look. Maybe some of them will still be alive.
So we got the abandoned factory. Okay. He does not have the same weapons equipped. Oh, right, because he doesn't have a pair. I mean, I guess this is fine. Level 4 is the max, right? Dark Impulse. Okay, let's go to the factory. Oh, man. There's still 2 more chapters after this. Or 2 more endings. Good God. This is a much longer game than I had originally thought when those credits rolled the first time.
Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased.
That's a damn shame. Before we leave this area, I want to get that chest up here. Wait a minute. Did Pascal's event already happen, or is this just their storage? I feel so blessed to have been able to join this organization, for I, unlike other machine life forms, have found meaning in death. At first, all I did was study the religion of humans, but then I came to know the existence called God. To be honest, I still don't know what God truly is, but there is something else I learned since coming here. A life that seems devoid of purpose when faced alone can be perceived as meaningful when you're with someone else. In a world consumed by conflict and hatred, gaining such peace of mind was a happy thing indeed. For us, death is not the end, it is the beginning. There is nothing so happy as becoming God with everyone else. The religious order of divinity through death. Director of Public Relations. You got a great PR person there. Man, no more happy song.
Man, there's blood everywhere. Whatever happened must have happened right here. Talk about a bad way to go.
Alert. Emergency support request found in transmission records.
When was it sent?
Approximately 12 minutes ago.
That means they're still alive. Let's go.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
I'm guessing it's not nearby. Nope. No, it is not nearby. But there's a... whatever. What is this?
Over there. Initiating rescue.
Revenge. Claim your revenge. Avenge the pain of our comrades. I hate androids. Hate them.
Save them. Kill them. Destroy them all.
This like Mad Max tanks over here. What the fuck? Wow, they have arms now? I'm getting a sense that they're angry. Yeah, it'd be faster just to hack them. You guys are fucking nuts, dude. Dang it. Ah. I like this one. Don't have to deal with that thing until we kill all of its little minions. Ah! Ah! Dodge! Oh my god. Shit.
The hostile machine lifeforms have been defeated.
I don't think he made it.
Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased.
Damn.
Analysis. All missing resistance members are deceased.
I suppose we'd better return their belongings.
A grim story. So my guess is that the next storyline, or maybe even the one after that, the A2 and 9S will team up, even though he currently hates A2 right now. I get that, sure. You coward, no. Self-preservation, man. Crap. I didn't get the jump on him. Shit, I really want the beam cannon one. Forget that I was over there, friends. I wasn't there. Perfect. Hello, fellow robots! Oh shit. Oh shit. Mistakes for me. Hello, fellow robot. Hello, fellow robot. Man! God, this robot is disgusting. Disgustingly beautiful. All right. Oh, Did I know I could do that? Have I done that before? Excuse me. Hello, fellow machine. Let's do this then. You're mine, sucker. Now let's have some fun. Yes. Yes. Fuck him up. Beautiful. Let us go, friend. We invade the tower.
Hello, and thank you for choosing Tower System Services.
What?
We apologize for the inconvenience. But locks on each subunit must be deactivated before accessing the main tower. Have a great day.
Query.
What?
What is the motive for a machine lifeform to provide such an announcement?
There's no reason for anything they do.
Hello, fellow machines. This robot is OP, man.
Hello.
Wait, what?
From the enemy system. Said message relays the locations of objects known as resource recovery units.
Now they're just messing with us.
I wonder if it can actually follow me up here.
Hey, Pod, give me a rundown on what happened while I was resting.
Affirmative. Relevant data concerns the massive facility you just accessed. It appears to be machine-related in origin, though further details are unknown. Additionally, the large structural units launched from the facility have been detected in multiple areas.
Large structural units?
Said units were marked as goals earlier. They are believed to be so-called resource recovery units.
What do these units do? Where's A2?
Unit A2's position and current status are unknown.
All right. Mark the positions of those units on my map, will ya?
Proposal. Unit 9S should state his intentions.
I'm going to wipe out the machines.
With the destroyed, previous orders to Yorha units would be suspended. Proposal. Rendezvous with resistance forces and confirm chain of command.
I don't care. Chain of command. I have one goal now. I'm going to kill every last machine, and then I'm going to kill A2.
Proposal, don't kill A2. She is a kind of machine. Oh, you know what? Here, fine. We got our fun. Okay. Yep. That was me all along! Haha! That android. You know what? This is probably a good time to cut the video, actually. So thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you all in the next one. Take care.